There's a piece of maple burl. See the real nice burl pattern in there. Got some bark inclusion in here. Bark pockets, you can see. It's a pretty nice piece. Some contrasting colors and figuring throughout. This piece was just cut last month, so it's very green. I can anchor seal it upon request, otherwise I'll ship it in a brown bag, wrapped in a plastic bag. You can see that really cool, kind of three-dimensional stuff coming in here.